Hello, it's GemSkipMart2 back with another video, and I'm going to be starting a new Minecraft series, modded Minecraft series, called Attack of the G-Team. Warning, you might hear some creaky sounds in the background. My chair is very creaky. I've already got it set up, so I guess we can just go in. And it's loading. Where am I? This is where we've spawned. Oh, and I turned bonus chest on. Fight you with the stone pickaxe. Ew, I got lungs. I wish I had gotten Wow, you can't break the starter chest? That's annoying. Actually, you can. Alright, let's take those. And off we go. Where should I start? These trees are big, so I'm just wondering where to start. Got some willow wood. It's green. So, make all that. Make an axe. That's a hamster. Holy cow. God, they attack? Yay, I'm a hamster now. Okay. Let's morph back out of a hamster. Into a person. There we go. So, volcano biome over here, bayou, shrubland, river, not really many things exciting besides the volcano. So the volcano is over there. God, what is this? Let's take some. What am I gonna take? Oh, the willow wood looks cool. Oh, yeah. Totally does. Wow, I had a lucky find by that creeper. Just blew a hole in the ground to a lake. Hold on, let me get up here. If I do that, then I can mine this, and then I can go down. Skills. Or strategy, actually. I might want a shelter in the volcano area. That might be my best bet since I think it goes uphill. Okay. So, should I turn in? Should I? There's coal over there. I'm debating. Rubber trees. Rubber. You know what? I'm gonna kill this chicken. Yay, now I'm a chicken. Hold on. Oh, yay. I have the glide effect so I can safely dive. That's good. Don't really have that much for food. And that's gonna be a problem. And I was wondering if I could go in there, but apparently not. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna make a chicken door. Perfect. Let's just put that in there to mark that this is where chicken door is. Let's grab a torch. Got some bread here, actually. Just realized. Not gonna eat it all. Now only baby zombies can get me. That's a good start. Is gonna be my home for now. I think we may have some coal on the mini map. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Run. Run. Alright, I have some cobblestone here. This is gonna be dangerous. But it's worth a try. Yeah. Okay, let's morph into a human. I'm not scared of you. Chiseling into a volcano wasn't such a good idea. In real life, it always wouldn't be such a good idea, but in this, I don't know. Let's place down this. We got a chest and a crafting table, and it should be used to make our furnace. So we can cook. Alright. So, let's see. Actually, do I want to eat chicken? Yeah, I do. Yeah. I wonder if there's anything on top of that. There's a bunch of chickens here. I'm gonna kill them anyway. For their raw chicken. Chicken murder. A chicken killing chickens. Ooh, lilies. Lotus lily. God. Okay, I'm gonna get three of these. Place. Cattail. Can I place this down? Oh, pigs, pigs, pigs. I think we should go home now. It's getting late. Where is it? Right there. I should start morphing into my chicken. Put the lotus lilies in order so I can jump on them. There we go. Let's get into there. And then I can hide in this corner. There. I'm not actually gonna hide in here. Can I make a trap door and cover that? Can I? No, yes, no. No, let me use my axe for that. Good try. Keep trying. Can I not? Go. I don't think I can. Okay. I don't have anything to do except cook some pork chops. Pork chops. Actually, I don't want that many to be cooked. There we go. Got some charcoal. This will do as my coal for now. Look at all this stuff. Scent burner. Sewing machine. Let's see, one more to burn. I think we might be able to pull off that, just that. Oh, yay. Now I have 6 charcoal. I can actually cook some bacon. And some raw pork chops and some chicken. No mobs yet. Got 2 bacon. Just go put that in there. Yeah, no. I don't want to read. Got that, and gotta cook this. I'm just gonna stick a whole bunch of things in here. Ooh, we got a willow sapling. And some dirt. Should I risk it? I'm gonna. Chicken on the loose. Let's keep that with me. Nope. Keep that with me. I'm gonna keep one extra. Keep that with me. Won't be needing this. I'm gonna be needing that though. Take that. And that is an extra. Okay. So we're all done with food. Still no sign of, oh, never mind. Right there, there's a skeleton. Oh, and it just despawned. You know what, why don't I morph back into a human? Right now, the only thing I have for abilities is chicken. That's the only morph that has abilities. I think on the minimap, that black is coal, so I'm gonna go out and collect some when it becomes day. No sign of day, one sign of a mob. Yeah. Okay, chicken parkouring is good. Woo! You just laid an egg, really? Even as a chicken, I can't have a baby. You know what? I'm gonna read. Material is in you. Surviving the First Day and Beyond. Volume 1 by Skyla. Table of Contents. Getting Started. Recipes. I'd like to go to recipes. So blank pattern. You do that. For a blank pattern, stencil taper, you take a blank pattern and a piece of wood. Part crafter, how many pages are there? Gosh, that's a lot. Go back, so you do that to make the part crafter, then the pattern chest, and then the tool station, and then the tool forge, and then the drying rack for berry bushes. And require close to complete your quest. Oh, there's a skeleton. I can hear that skeleton. Ore berries in their natural environment. Slime channels are useful for moving items or entities around. They are used as a sort of easily placeable water and can be paired with bounce pads for the best effect. That's slime channel, bounce pad. A few traps or blockades may help with your easy survival experience. Hungry stick. Okay. Let's see if it's day yet. Sun is rising. Barricade. got really startled then. Okay, it's day. God, you're smart. I have to go out and face you. If I put away everything besides that, yeah, I meant to do this. Maybe I can go out. Ooh, ah! Yeah. I forgot that I'm a chicken! Shoot me. Oh, half a heart! I really need to craft a sword. Okay. Take that. I need some food so I can heal up. I don't know if healing is a... You can actually heal with food in this version, but whatever, I need to. Oh, you heal a little. No. I'm just gonna wait. I really need that skeleton to die. Come on. Why does healing take so long? You know what, I'm gonna make a little barricade. I think I can. Birch barricade, jungle barricade. Okay, so you do two of any wood to do to make that oak barricade. Okay. So that's what grew, huh? Come and get me! Yes, I got him. Oh God. Burns in daylight. Of course it does. Okay, better. And now this is gonna take forever to mine. Okay, let's put that back. See. Alright. I really should get another axe, but I don't feel like it. And you late again. Stop panicking. Oh, why didn't I see that? Probably because I'm low to the ground. Alright, let's see. This is one of the stained trees, I'm pretty sure. There's some bamboo. I'm gonna take that. Bamboo. Bamboo shoot. I think that's it. Right? Okay. I'm gonna get back to the house and collect this pineapple. I'm gonna get back to the house and end off this episode here. It's gonna be... This is one of our short ones. I promise others will be longer. Promise. So let's get back to the house. Yeah, our house definitely stands out of the volcano. But actually, first I want to try and go to, hold on, let me grab some food. Here. There. Got some food. So let's see about ores. Okay. Anywhere's, I thought there was, oh, there's some coal here. Probably not smart doing this. I do realize that. Is there any lava here? Nope. Okay. I can collect that. I think I'm gonna end off the episode once I get back to I keep saying that, but I don't. Okay, bye me. Alright. That's in a crazy episode where I tried to swim in lava. There goes all that food that I worked for. Alright, let's get back to the house and we're actually, I promise you, ending off the episode. So, you know what? This is gonna be my episode end quarter. I hope you enjoyed the episode. Please like and subscribe. And bye. See you next time. Oh, why am I suffocating?